Now, that was an epic crash. In the moment, I wasn't sure if I should disarm the quad and or just pray and hope for the best. But when it was all said and done, I went and got the quad. The motors were fine. There was no cracks in the frame, just a couple bent up props. But it got me thinking, you know, if you've done this hobby for any amount of time, you've crashed. And sometimes the crashes are funny. And so I wanted to put together a compilation video of all the funny FPV crashes. I'll tag the pilots' names so we can follow them for their actual content. But in the moment, we can kind of laugh at each other's failure and take a look at all of our crashes. Hopefully they won't be too cringeworthy, but a lot of times they'll be more funny than anything. But if you want to participate, there's a Google form where you can put your crash footage into it, and then I can also tag your channel. And then that way we can all laugh at each other's pain. So in the meantime, I appreciate you watching this video. I can't wait to see some of your other crashes so I can put them together and put it into a funny video. And I'm looking forward to seeing your crashes. Thanks. Keep flying. But I kind of want you to crash so we can put some videos together. But I'm looking forward to seeing the video. Check the link description below. Please like and subscribe. Keep flying.